Gorilla Class. Today we're going to make some patterns. But we're going to make patterns in a fun way. So for that you need a few things. You need a Ziploc bag. If it didn't have Sainsbury's written all over it, that'd be better. If you can find a clear one, I couldn't, but you might. You need hair gel, cheapest you can find. And then I've chosen two different things, some marbles and some pasta twists, as it happens. And we've also got some little stars, but that's just to make it look pretty. First of all, you need to open your bag, right? So you use your fingers and you open your bag. And then you need to pour, so you need to open your hair gel. Smells nice. And you need to pour some hair gel into your bag. So hair gel on its own is a bit boring, and plus I wanted a different colour, so I decided to put a little bit of shampoo in there as well. And see what happens. Only a little bit. Don't want to waste. Okay. Once you've got your hair gel and shampoo mixture in the bag, you can then add a few little stars. I've got red stars today. And then I'm going to put my marbles into the bag. Nice round number. And then I'm also going to add my pasta in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Fantastic. Zip the bag and then the fun begins. I feel it's lovely. And it's making lots of bubbles. Right, I'm going to make a pattern. So I'm going to move a marble to here and then some pasta. And then a marble and then some pasta. And then a marble and this little bit of pasta. This one needs to come out of the way. And then a marble and another piece of pasta. And we have a bubbly pattern of pasta, marble, pasta, marble, pasta, marble, pasta, marble. You try and make some patterns in a sensory bag with hair gel and, if you like, shampoo, because then it makes it all bubbly and lovely. Have fun. Bye.
Next to you, do you see the patterns too? When I stop, tell me.